to walk out that door. My love would overrule my sense, and that caused me to
fall. If you were my woman, if you were my woman.
I
hi. We want you to relax. I don't have to tell you to do that because I know you've been having a ball out here this evening. Have you not? You're beautiful. Yeah, so many things have happened for Gladys Knight and the Pips since we saw you last. We did a television special. We won 2 Grammy Awards this year. And we'd like to... We really feel like you are what the Grammy is all about, and we'd like to thank you and people like you all across the country for helping and supporting Gladys Knight and the Pips for the 21 years that we've been out here, bringing us up to the Grammys. As we received the second award, a song came to mind. Ironically, it was one of our Buddha Records releases, and we'd like to do that song for you right now, if we might. And the down introduce you to someone. I'd like to introduce you to my father, but I'd like to do it through song. You see, Merald and I had the pleasure of writing this particular number. Every time I think about my father, a chuckle comes from way down deep inside when I think of how he used to get all riled up and upset and up in the air. Woo, boy, daddy could sweat and clap. Man, guess what? Special right here. Can we do that? No, really?
Huh?
Yeah. Can we do that one? Okay. I'm gonna sit. Okay, we're gonna do that one for you too. But see, I'd like to do this number for you. It's one of my favorites, really. And as you know, everybody's on a nostalgia kick today, right? Everybody's talking about the good old days, the good old days. Well, let's talk about the good old days. You know, as bad as we think they are, these will become the good old days for our children. But why don't we try to remember? Thank you. That kind of September day when life was slow. Like the of the smiles we left behind. Smiles we gave to one another. For the way we were. Chance to do it all again. Tell me, would we? What you say? On and what? On and what? On and what? Thank you very kindly, sir. It's your life. I'll be, yeah, a better woman, you see. All because you proved out to be a better man for me. You fill me up with so
with so much affection.
You made me realize my need.
You make me realize
my need. Seem to move in the right direction.
Move in the right
direction. Make a love all we
make
need.
Make a love, make a love.
Here we go.
On and on.
On and on.
On and on.
On and on.
Here we go.
On and on.
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 We gotta go.
On and on.
Keep on moving.
On and on. With the kissing,
hugging and loving,
hugging and loving,
hugging.
What is it? What is it? Oh, that ain't right. You have the time, miss. Huh? I'm late. No, see, I got a train to catch, and I sure don't want to miss it, you know? See, I had a friend who was having some problems, you know? I told him I was going to Georgia and talk to my dad about it. Here's how the conversation started and went. L.A. Proved too much for the man.
Too much for the man. He couldn't make it.
So he's leaving a life. He's coming to Georgia.
But he didn't get far.
But he sure found out the hard way. Dreams don't always
come true. Oh, no.
So we find all his hopes. Woo!
Oh,
and he looks so old. His own car. But a one-way ticket back to the life he wants to. Oh, yes, he did. He said he won't.
Gladys Knight and the Pips.
There's just no way that we can go anywhere without taking just a little bit of time out to introduce to you the rest of the guys up here who are really working their hearts out. First of all, some young men who have a very special place in our hearts. They're more like family, really, our rhythm section. We have on bass guitar, Mr. Kerry Harris. On lead guitar, Mr. Jerry Patterson. Fellas. And a very talented young man. He's also assistant musical director for Gladys Knight and the Pips. On drums, Mr. Al Thompson. And while you're at it, would you please get together? meet and greet with a warm round of applause this fantastically swinging orchestra under the direction of our very own Mr. Gene Key. Hey, you know, people very often ask, still do, about Gladys Knight and the Pips. Are you all family, really? Yes, we are. To my far right, we have Mr. William Guest, better known as Cousin Red. And in the center, we have Mr. Edward Patten, better known as Cousin Ed. Last but not least, my lovable but worrisome big brother, Mr. Merald Bubba Knight.
Yeah.